Before inviting Ekalavyas, I would like to make two announcements. One is Progressive Theatre Group. Today, 11:30 p.m., they are going to have a play at Ladies Hostel Canteen, in front of the Ladies Hostel in North Campus. So the script name is Ekalavya. Please be part of that script. And second thing, that some Sanghi faculty and some Sanghi students, ABVP students, they have released a note on Facebook, WhatsApp and also to the press. They have said that they have spoken the greatness of Apparao, academic greatness.
Shame, shame.
And they said that he is the great personality in academics. But I will say one thing, that here we are not talking about his academic greatness and caliber. Here we are talking about the greatness of a university vice chancellor position. A criminal, a Apparao, who went to 6 times the high court for appealing bail. High court denied the bail to him. He went 6 times to high court to request high court to crash the petition, whatever is being filed against to him. The 6th time high court denied him. And again, the central government found a judicial inquiry. The judicial inquiry also still going on. And such a criminally charged fellow comes to the campus. Are we ready to welcome such a criminal fellow to occupy the vice chancellor position?
No.
Are we ready?
No.
And we have to speak even the history of this criminal vice chancellor Apparao. In 2002, he was the chief warden. The same chief warden. He filed criminal cases against 10 Dalit students, belongs to Ambedkar Students Association, in 2002.
Shame.
The 10 Dalit students, they have faced 9 years legal battle and they were restricted from the campus for 2 years. This is the history of this killer Apparao. But I want to tell you one thing, that the 2002 10 Dalit students who were restricted from the campus, who faced 9 years legal battle, now 9 members are professors in different universities. So this Apparao, his chamchas, and Modi and his chamchas can't stop our academic career, whether they'll keep us in the jails or whether they keep us in the jungle. It doesn't make any sense to us. We will be going ahead. Thank you. Now I request Ekalavyas to